And among the famous spectators, motorcycle champion Wayne Gardner was there too, visiting Lotus.